This tutorial is designed to show you how to import tests into Blackboard 9. So the first thing we'll cover is the Word document format that you need to import a test, then we'll import it into Respondus, and then we'll talk about uploading that to Blackboard. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go into the test I want to import. And if you'll notice, it's a multiple choice test, and what I need to do is I need to tell Respondus that there's actually what the answers are for when it's imported. So I'm going to type in answers at the end, and I'm going to put number 1, C, 2, A, and 3, C. You'll have to do this for any of your tests because it has to know what the actual answers are to have them imported correctly, and I'm going to hit save. This is a good format for this. If you'd like to check, you can check in Respondus for the format of the questions that you need, but there's a specific format. This straightforward format works though. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to open Respondus, and hopefully you've already installed Respondus. If you haven't, there is a tutorial available on doing that. It needs to be registered. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to import questions. And now I need to first select what type of document. Mine's a docx file. I need to browse my computer to find that document. It happens to be on my desktop. There it is, multiple choice test. I'll open that. Now I need to create a new name for this, and so I'm going to call this test. And what I can do is I can click preview here, and it'll actually import the questions from that. Then I can click finish. And after I click finish, you'll see that it's actually imported these questions. And I can preview these if I want and make sure that the correct answer is selected. And you can see that C is the right answer. So now what I want to do is I want to bring this into Blackboard. So I'm going to hit preview and publish. I'm going to publish to Blackboard. And I'm going to use the publish wizard. Now, I want to do this into a single course, but you can do this into multiple courses. You have to make sure this login port is 443. I'm going to click next. And then I have to choose the course that I want to bring this into. And I'm going to bring this into a course I have, training course. And then I want to create the new name in the exam. I'm just going to keep it the same. I could do it a pool if I want. I don't want random blocks. I can apply settings, and then I can make a link to the content area to make it available. And then it's asked me where, and I'm going to put it into assignments. And then at some point it might ask you to log in, and you use your normal Blackboard login and just hit finish. And now what we can do is we can actually go to our course and see if that imported. Now I've already logged into Blackboard. I'm at that course. So if I click on assignments, you'll see that that test is available. And if you click on it, you can take it. You can drop down and look at the options if you'd like, and then you can, you know, test options you can put in when you want it to be available, and you can see it comes in quite nicely. So that is how you bring an exam in from Word into Blackboard 9 using Respondus. Thanks for watching.